this new sense of finality that Jack's ashes actually buried in the hole. But it was a very beautiful moment also, because we were surrounded by his loved ones, his family, his friends. And it was difficult, but also the place that is an affirmation that his spirit is with us.
This is the reaffirmation that that message of love, hope, and optimism is still strong within our community, within our city, and across the country. And that fills us with joy that we're going to keep up that good fight together.
Hey, how's it going, buddy? I guess I got a video running here. I'm just gonna run it along the wall. Just give me one second. Okay. Jack Layton was our leader of the opposition in Canada. He died 1 year ago today of cancer. And the community is gathered here at Nathan Phillips Square.